always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, well, you might find.
Hey, Trevor.
Hey. So, we went to the welding store, and what did we learn, bud?
I got a welding mask.
No, we got that over at Northern Tool, but what did we learn at the welding store? That it's important to wear a welding hat.
Yeah, that too.
You want to show everybody your hat?
See in the front of it?
Now, what does that hat do for you, bud?
When I'm welding, so I sparks fly on get my head right
That's
here.
That's right. And what else did we get over there? Put your glasses on your head. Always have your safety.
We got some hospital.
Now, what are those for? No, those are called welding sleeves.
Yeah, it looks like a hospital sleeves.
Well, go ahead and put them on. Show people what they do. You can tell them. So, what do the welding sleeves do for you?
I'm about to show. Hold on, let me get them on. When he's stay on.
I'll help you, bud. I'll help you.
Okay,
so what do the welding sleeves do?
So, when they hit him, it'll just won't do
When you're welding and the sparks don't burn you, right?
Yeah, but it might burn my hand.
Well, they're not going to burn your hand because you're going to have your gloves on.
Oh, well.
So, what do you think, bud?
Good. I'm going to get my mask open right now.
But we want to open that mask, don't we?
Yep.
So, let's, Well, that ain't going to open it, bud. You got to cut them with scissors. Go get the scissors out of Minnie's desk. Hurry. Hurry up, come on.
You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, well, you might find. You get what you need.
My welding mask. Yay.
So what do you got to say about that, dude?
I'm so happy. I almost had a heart attack this morning.
Did you? Do you need to take a pill today?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, it's
well, you said you almost had a heart attack, almost a panic attack.
No.
Okay, so we don't need a pill?
No.
Later?
After lunch.
Okay. Let's see if we can get this open, bud. Let me go get my knife and we'll cut it open. Stay right there and look. Tell everybody about your helmet.
It's over there on Mia's desk.
Right, tell everybody about your helmet.
It is my new helmet and it's so cool. I want to wear it right now.
Okay, let's get our helmet open. We'll test it out.
Oh, yeah.
Get our knife, see, we gotta cut it open easy. I don't wanna ruin it. Oh my lord. Boy, they pack these things like easy now, easy. Man, that's nicer than mine, dude.
Okay.
You know what I think I'm gonna do?
We're not trading.
But you know what I think I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna go ahead and trade you.
No, I said no.
What the heck, bud? I want the. So I can't have the flame helmet?
No, Maya!
I think I should get the brand new helmet and you get the old helmet.
You should have got that one while you had your, remember?
Okay.
You should have bought that one. You said I could pick my own helmet.
Let me fit it to your head. Hang
on. You should have picked that one then.
You got your hat on? Take your glasses off.
I want to do it.
No, you don't know how to adjust it. See that knob right there?
Yeah, you did pull this in.
No, when you put it on your head, you got to twist it to fit your head.
Hold the camera.
Let me do it. Hold the camera right there and then we're going to see what you look like. All right, bud, there you go. Can you see me?
Yeah, Pete, if you're going to a store and you don't want people to know your face, you just do this, and they wouldn't know your face at all.
But you can't wear that in a store, bud.
I know, but they wouldn't. If you did, people wouldn't know your face then.
No, stay right there.
Like this, first, before you start welding, my light pop on before you start welding?
I don't know. We're going to test it out. Watch out. Put it on. What did you take it off for? Hang on. Yeah, you do, because we're going to test it out. I'm going to find a lighter, and I'm going to show you how it works. Okay? Okay, put your helmet on. What I'm going to do is I'm going to spark this light in front of you. See how I'm doing that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to do it right here. You ready? Is it turning dark?
It goes dark and then on. Dark on, dark on.
Okay,
dark on.
See, there you go. It's real sensitive then.
Do it again.
One more time. Okay, ready?
It's dark. Okay, no, keep it there.
I can't, because it only does it for the spark. Can you see, though, how sensitive it is?
Yeah, it goes pop.
That's right, and it turns dark.
It's doing this. Like when you're doing it, it turns dark, and then when you're not doing it, it turns green.
That's
like
right. That's a sensitivity.
So when you're welding, this will turn dark?
When I weld, it'll automatically do that.
And will it go green?
Again, and then when I don't weld, it'll be like wearing sunglasses.
It'll be all green like you just was?
Yeah, when I'm not welding. Okay?
Let's go weld.
Are you ready to weld? Go, 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 go.
I'm gonna
Get your things. Get out there. Go. I'm following you. Need your safety glasses.
Hey, well, I have an idea, Pete. Can I just do this? Like, when you're one more done welding, can I just lay in a certain place? And then when you're ready to grind, I can put them on? Or do I have
to sometimes it's better to put them on. Let's see what it looks like.
I don't know. It'll be too tight on my head.
Okay, well, then you don't need them.
Can I just, like,
yeah, we'll just lay them down, and then when I work, you can put them on.
I put them in the grind, yeah.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay. It's really weird right here.
Does it hurt?
This feels
okay, we'll see you later, Trevor. We're gonna go well.
I hope someone sees
my. Are you ready to go?
Yep.
Okay.
Hope everybody loves it.
Okay.
And everybody, nobody can.
Like
have
nobody this. Can hear you, bud.
So nobody can have this mask. This is my mask now.
Nobody can use it.
Nope.
What if I want to borrow it?
That's a mean you. I mean
okay.
you.
Okay.
But right. he is mine.
What about your brother?
No, Pete. This is
what
a deal.
What about your brother?
No, listen. This is a deal, Pete.
Okay.
If you're welding, and then you know what we do?
What?
We'll switch masks out then.
Well, I like mine. I'm used to my mask.
Never mind.
You shouldn't loan anybody your welding mask.
What?
You know what I'm saying?
Well, more time.
Huh?
Can my body be protective?
Yes, Trevor. We're going to worry about that now. Okay, did I get you a mask?
Yes.
What the? Are you going to bitch and complain about your body? Okay, you got clothes on. You got sleeves. I'll help you put it on, okay?
I'm going to put yours on.
Okay. You got your safety glasses?
They're right there.
Get them!
Hold on. Somebody's calling. Cynthia.
Hello?
I gotta go. See you later. Bye.
What's up?
You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, well, you might find.
How's your welding mask doing, partner?
Right here.
Let's see what it looks like. Go ahead and put it in.
Right here, just going to get your eyeballs.
Well, you know, that's how it is when you're welding, bro.
I know, I just said, that's how I feel. I didn't know it does it. Just get your eyeballs right here.
Yeah. Just feel all right. Go like this with your eyebrow. No, down. There it goes. Let's see what it looks like with your mask on. What are we looking at here, bud? Yeah, there you go. You want to wave to everybody out there and say, hey, how's it going? Okay, what we're doing here, Trevor's all ready to weld it up, right?
Is that what yours does? Is
that
your eyebrow?
Yeah, that's what I got mine too.
Same thing, bro.
Same thing. I'll adjust your helmet, maybe we'll lift it up a little bit. We'll do that later.
Okay? I'll just ask you
if you're... Oh, I'm sorry. Did I just accidentally throw that on the fucking thing? Can I do this now, sir?
Yes.
How do you like your helmet?
Good.
You sure?
Yes.
Okay. All right, what we're doing is we are making a center console for California Lurie. Am I right?
Yeah.
Now, we've already welded this up, didn't we?
Yep.
Now, I made the side cat curtains here, side panels, whatever you want to call them. I'm going to show you real quick. Because when you make something like this, son of a bitch, there's my phone. Southwest. Okay, when you get the transmission and everything done, call me and then we'll do it. Alright, see you later. Okay, where were we at, Trevor? Were we talking about your welding helmet or were we talking about our center console?
Yeah, let's have a welding helmet and then center console.
Okay, so what you want to do is you gotta measure this out. So you take this piece here. Now what that is, that's what is this?
Paper?
Yeah, what kind of board is that? I forgot. Okay, anyway, it's board. So you buy it at the grocery store. I don't fucking remember the name. You'll know what it is when you see it. Okay, it's like 59 cents for a sheet of it. Construction board.
Construction paper?
Construction paper. There you go. Thank you.
I just used that school, so.
Okay. So what I did is I went ahead and I found the contour of my lower dash, and then I basically started with this right here. And it took a couple tries to get it done. If you notice, this isn't really exactly... Okay, it kind of is, but... Well, I guess it is. Well, they did great. So then, we made our size. I went ahead and I made a point out of his for him, okay? Now, what I'm doing now is I'm going to go ahead and make a cover, see? So I'm going to go ahead and cut that out. And I welded it. I know I used the corner of this table here. We're going to go ahead and show you how that's done. We're going to go ahead and film while we're welding. What do you think of that?
You were asking if I could film while I wrote. But now you know, huh? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna use my plastic cutter again. Get that off.
Okay.
So I'm gonna cut this section out right here. What's up? It'll be fine. We're gonna.
Is that what yours does right here?
Yeah.
This?
We'll fix it later and adjust it perfect. Right now, I wanna get this guy.
Just like yours?
Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna take this sample. Like that. No. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my center console and take this piece of steel. You see what I'm doing here, Trevor? And I'm actually gonna go ahead, I'm gonna pull it out, see, because I want this to roll around this edge here, okay? See what I mean?
Yep.
So I'm gonna find my. I'm gonna push it down just like this. Look. See there? Look what I just did. Now while I'm holding it, I'm gonna go ahead and weld it on, bud.
Have your mask on all the way?
Ready? Here we go.
Go.
It just might find.